So you lived through 100 episodes.
I know.
So is Ariana.
Hopefully
I'll
make it through some more. Yeah.
So I know Ian's here. I know Ezra's going to make it through. Anyway, what's the state of Ezria? It's definitely been fragile this last season.
It's kind of up in the air. You know, in the nature of our show, it's just up and down. I just feel so bad. I just want to see them, like, be happy together and, like, content. And it's always either really good or really bad. There's no, like, gray area. And, you know, he kind of did something pretty major in season 4, and then on top of it, he gets shot. So, you know, there's going to be some adjusting, and it'll be interesting to see how much Arya can forget.
Yeah, now with Allison back, I know it shakes up everybody. How's it going to shake up Arya? How's their relationship?
There's some friction, I'm sure, because Arya finds out that Allison had a relationship with Ezra. They were, you know, I think Arya might even be a little bit jealous because the whole Ezra initially got with Arya in the first place to find out more about Allison and write his book about her. So I think there's a little bit of envy and a little bit of anger towards Allison. She comes back, yeah.
And singing, what's going on with your singing career?
Well, it comes out Tuesday, so June 3rd. So June is a very big month, a very exciting month. And so I'm just gearing up for everything. And I'm just like so grateful for everything that's going on in my life. I just can't believe it.
Thankfully, Ezra survives, obviously.
Yeah!
Unless you're a ghost.
Well, who knows?
I don't think you're a ghost.
Yeah.
Season 6. Yeah. Lucy told me there's definitely a lot that you guys have to work through, Ezra and Arya, because there was a lot of stuff that happened last year that Ezra did for various reasons, but
yeah.
Talk about where we find them as far as their relationship.
Oh, man. I feel like there's never a smooth moment with them, because also it's just boring TV. But this season, there's, I think they have to like kind of build from the ground up because there's just so much deception on my part. But it was kind of with like the best intentions.
Yeah.
Does that hold the relationship together? And yeah, I got shot for you, but like, so what? You lied. I don't know. So that's kind of what we're discovering every time we're on set. Is this love? No love? What's up?
Okay. And lastly, Allison's definitely affecting everybody. How is she affecting Ezra? Her return.
Oh man, certainly like, I hope I don't kibosh any future storylines to the writer's side of mine. There's no romantic anything between them, because that's just weird. Is she like part of the four girls now? And like, what does that mean? Also, the fact that everybody thought you were dead for a while, and now you're not. And then, who was dead? They found somebody, right? So I think that's kind of that's the whole thing that everybody's going through. I feel like I'm constantly in scenes acting shocked. Like not knowing what to do.
Yeah, what's your best shocked face? Let's see the best shocked face.
I normally just go for the old, like, eyebrow raise, you know.